please start having your Instagram photos show up in your Twitter feed instead of that terrible link. Let me show you how. You set it up once, you'll never have to do it again. Thank you for watching 5 Minute Social Media. If you've watched videos before, thank you for coming back. And if not, we're all about teaching you the best social media tactics and how to do them in the least amount of time possible. Today, Instagram links on Twitter. They look terrible. Quick social media history. When Instagram first launched, if you selected share to Twitter, it would actually show you the image. Well, Twitter and Instagram not owned by the same company, so they're a little angry with each other. So it doesn't do that anymore, but you can make it do it. Here's how.
So first, let me show you what the problem is the way a lot of people do their Instagram shares to Twitter. They use the built-in tool to Instagram, which is super convenient, but when your tweet goes up, it looks like this. It just has a link and no photo whatsoever. Then when you click on it, then you can obviously go see it. But why not make it easier for your customers, your guests, your fans, and have it look more like this, where when they go to it, they immediately see the image. By the way, please forgive the rushed tweet. This is just something I threw up at lunch because I knew I was going to be putting this together. So what the tool I'm about to show you does is automatically makes the picture show up as a picture instead of as link on your Twitter feed. All right. The tool is called If This Then That, or IFTTT. And it's basically a free tool that connects a lot of different services together to do different things. So you go to ifttt.com and set up a free account. And then you're going to go and use what they call an applet to set this up. And the applet is tweet your Instagrams as native photos on Twitter. I'll put this link in the area down below, but all you have to do is go here, set it up totally free. You connect your Twitter and your Instagram accounts. And then just like that, you will automatically have your photos from Instagram show up on your Twitter feed. Do not share to Twitter anymore, or it will double share, as you'll see here. Here's the one that showed up with the image. And then here is the one that showed up when I did share from the Instagram app.
Set that up once, you'll never have to worry about it again. And personally, I'm not clicking on your Instagram link on Twitter unless your caption is amazing, which I don't see that often. So it saves you time and gives your users a better experience. Got a question you want answered? Let me know in the comments. Take a second to subscribe to the channel. We'll do lots more videos about doing the best social media in the least amount of time possible here on 5 Minute Social Media.